after texting as during Trey's burial. I saw him actually using his cell phone as everyone was sitting around, and I was standing, and the casket was there, and he was actually texting on his cell phone as they were saying their last words for Trey. He was texting.
There's also Gaukrish behavior the day after Trey's body was found.
Whoa!
He suddenly became overprotective of Amanda, Trey's mom.
He started becoming a lot more overprotective. Friends would come by to check on me, see how things were going, if they could help me in any way. He would answer the door and run them off. He would tell some people that they weren't welcome back ever again.